baseball and at pop music are together on the same television screen.
Michael Jackson is the king of pop.
He may be the self-proclaimed king of pop, but can Michael Jackson hold his own against the king of the court, Michael Jordan? That is the question in Jackson's new music video, Jam. And to figure it out, Jordan and Jackson go toe-to-toe. First, Jackson sinks a few baskets. Although it is doubtful the pro scouts will ever be knocking on his door. Then it's Jordan's turn to try out Jackson's famous dance steps, and the competition begins. Behind the scenes, Jordan admitted he's not exactly a candidate for the Fly Girls, but he enjoyed the friendly exchange with Jackson.
I'm like a student, you know, but I am myself, and I'm learning certain moves from him, but at the same time, I'm a teacher.
And even though the two are at the top of different fields, for Jordan, it's the similarities that count.
I got to see a person who basically has to deal with very similar things that I deal with, but on a bigger magnitude. And you know, I can appreciate him a lot more.
But will that new appreciation mean a show business future for Jordan? For now, he says he has no plans to follow in Jackson's footsteps.
No, I don't want to step out of my arena. I just got a taste of it. I don't think I want to do it for a living. It's